get this video to 100 likes by 12 o'clock and I drop a... I drop another one for y'all. But at 12, I drop another one at midnight for you, man. Just get this shit to 100. You know what I'm saying?
Buying shit. Yeah, I just got them flexing on that line, bitch. Yeah, just hopped off the plane. Yeah.
Being stinky cute.
I was born by the river.
She is actually.
Her, I like her sister better.
I know, because she more has a sex appeal. Yeah. I'm saying, like, she's a good bitch.
Yeah, fit.
She's a good bitch.
Fit.
Do you see that video of her in the movie?
Boy, my nigga.
Yo, she got a hoy.
Wee.
Yo, she got a hoy.
Wee.
Okay, bitch.
Wee. I got hoy.
What you do to them?
What I do to those?
Mm-hmm. I don't got nothing for her. I'm gonna be honest.
Oh, so what you think?
I ain't got nothing for these black hoes.
So what you think you lasting?
I mean, I'll last, but I'm
saying,
you
lasting?
I don't got nothing for her. Like,
are you not gonna hit her with no special shit?
Like, I don't got nothing for her that's just gonna get her. Like that she gonna remember.
So you think she gonna be like, fuck, why I do that after?
Nah, it's just gonna be cool.
No, like some normal shit.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not giving nothing to these bitches that they ain't already had. You know what I'm saying? I'm mediocre in the bedroom, but I'm different outside of the bedroom. You know what I'm saying?
It make up for it,
like, you feel me? Like, I'm just different, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't really have the motivation
to just do some, like,
you know, feel me, to just make my mark in that side of the world, you know what I'm saying? I'm making my mark in other places.
Yep, that's why I fuck with you.
You know what I'm saying? So, like, I just don't got the energy for that unless I really love her. And I would never really love her.
You would never love a female like that.
I could never love you, you feel me?
All right, so, what is that your girl after that? Like, would you be with a girl after that?
After what?
What you mean? The movie?
I don't know. Tom Holland just left Zendaya because of that shit.
That's why he broke up with her?
I mean, shit. I mean, what else would he break up with her for? Like, that shit just happened and now they just break up? Like,
I don't think that's why. Zendaya was going crazy in the Euphoria show.
Not like that.
What you mean?
That bitch was kissing two dudes at once, yeah. And then was looking crazy, bro. Like, damn, them motherfuckers is actually attractive, so.
Oh, I didn't really pay attention to them, too. That's fucked. She do look like she want it in that way.
Wait. But anyway, bro. Shit. See, we just be talking and I forget that they even right here. Like, I be forgetting that they even here. But shit, since y'all hearing shit, we chopping it up and shit. How the fuck y'all doing? I keep cussing in the intro, you know why? Because I'm a real one. I don't care about that bread.
They gonna cut the shit.
I ain't cutting it. But listen, but what I was gonna tell y'all is, man, yesterday, which is probably gonna be a different day, whatever day that I posted Anthony Edwards mixtape, I had a shitty day. You know what I'm saying? I had a shitty day, which is yesterday for me. So yesterday for me, I had a shit day, bro. And I just want to tell y'all, I appreciate y'all, bro. Because after all the love y'all done show on that video, bro, my day was not bad no more, bro. Like, everything that happened that day, threw that bitch out the window. You feel me? Out the window. Because of how much love y'all done show. So I just want to tell y'all, man, thank y'all, bro. Without y'all, bro, I'm Tombstone, bro. I'm just going to end it, for real.
Tombstone,
you feel what I'm saying? But this video right here should go crazy. This that RJ Barrett mixtape. I didn't watch RJ Barrett in high school, so to be honest with you, this is a total, like, he damn near could be playing right now. He damn near could still be in high school because I did not pay no attention to him. But this is another suggestion from him. He didn't miss last time. He didn't miss when he gave me Anthony. He didn't. Feel what I'm saying? So hopefully he don't miss. But yeah, so we got RJ Bear right here, man. We gonna get right into the smithereens of this. That's all I got for the ass. You got something for the ass?
No, let's just straight.
That's just straight up, bitch. Type shit, dude. Let's try some music. Let's or not. So RJ Barrett.
How you feel about him going to the Montverde Academy? How you feel about people that go to Montverde?
Montverde, I ain't never seen nobody go to Montverde that I fuck with, except for Cooper Flagg. But really, Cooper Flagg, I ain't really fuck with him too much.
For real?
Like, I ain't, he's just a role player. Damn! He's just a role player. Oh, shit. I thought we was coming out the gate.
No, off
like
the gate with a hezzy pull.
You know what I'm saying? But catch and shoot looked good for him. But was RJ Barrett one of your favorite players?
Me? I'm just like you. I ain't even watched.
Oh, you ain't even watched, bro. Type shit.
This sophomore highlights?
These are sophomore highlights right here.
So what are you, 16? This shit looking ass. So
this shit looking pretty fucking ass right now. But it's all good because we.
Oh,
damn!
Shit.
Damn!
RJ! Give me started.
If I, bro, with the left, is he left-handed?
Yeah.
Type shit. Okay, he left-handed. Because if he wasn't left-handed, bro, I'm going to let you know, you get dunked on like that off of offhand, bitch, you going into that guillotine.
Look how bro look right here. He is in fucking awe of that shit.
You know what
and
saying?
All like, these other motherfuckers hate him because they're racist.
You know what I'm saying? All the other ones hate him because they, you feel me? But y'all can't see that right now. But y'all can now see that right now because I just move up. Power of editing. You know what I'm saying? But.
Yeah.
Left hand punisher. You feel what I'm saying? But he knew that was.
I don't want to see that, RJ. I'm not going to lie to you.
Kayvon don't want to see it. I don't have a problem with it. Two different men. You know what I'm saying? Two different men. Don't want to see it. I swear to God that I do not want to see that. Like, on God, like, on Jesus. I'm good on that shit.
Hey, who are you?
Okay. I thought he was going. He got to do it. Wait, come
hey,
on.
He got to, right?
It's that era. It's that fucking era. And y'all keep, hey, time the fuck out. Y'all keep sending me people I already watched. Listen, dumbasses. Just listen, dumbasses. Because I already see somebody watching this video either going to go to my Instagram or comment on this video. Hey, watch. But all you got to do is just type the name of the person that you want to send me and then put my name after it, okay? I'm popping, been popping. That shit gonna pop up, all right? And if I already reacted to it, don't send me the fucking shit. And if I did send it to it, do it fucking shit. You know what I'm saying? It's simple IQ, bruh. Don't let me find out y'all dumbasses. Please.
Fuck.
Continuing on to this shitty ass mixtape. This dirtball ass mixtape.
It's like dog shit.
But we got two songs on. Good! RJ Barrett, boy, you was ass, boy.
Oh, shit. He dunked it with his opposite hand.
God damn, this shit trash. It's all damn. I need one to be in contact. You know what I'm saying? I need one for, you know what I'm saying? Like, keep in contact. Don't fall, don't be a deadbeat. Keep in contact with me. This white man right here, I swear to God, bro. His great-great-grandparents owned about 25 acres of straight 25 acres of cotton picking motherfuckers. Come on, man. That's your, he was putting your family through that work.
Not mine.
Oh, because he in a different time zone. We be on the long. Fuck a bitch until her dreads fall off. I don't like black bitches. Hey! C'est la vie.
Why are you looking like that?
I don't know. Them.
Yeah, I know. I'm already knowing.
We ain't talking about Encore Dripping a minute. But I'm letting y'all know right now. I don't even like calling it Encore Drip. We got to call it something. Encore something. But them shits right there, bud. You pick them bitches up. I see you in Academy in the line with them tight. Like,
are those even basketball tight?
But I don't know. Them bitches do look like some football shits. How you feel about number 5? That's one of your favorite numbers?
Yeah, that's a cool-ass number.
A cool-ass number right there, number 5.
And that mixtape was ass.
That mixtape was real shit. Hey, man. RJ Bear, bud. Don't follow me on Instagram.
Let's go ahead and see the video. This is like second RJ Barrett video, and this whole says he has that mob mentality. So if this shit's ass, like he's basically Jason Tatum at this point. So
couldn't have said it no better. But I do want to let y'all know this is slam.
Oh shit!
So it's if and maybes. You know what I'm saying? But it's all good. You know what I'm saying?
And he's still wearing them football ass tights.
Canada. What is this music? What is this Zambodiac ass music? What the fuck?
Yeah, he started.
We should have came here, but you know how slam get. They gonna slow down real.
Man, why? No, I'm saying, hand that shit late.
On, guess what? That is that. Hey, that's shit. White man to the floor. Hold on.
Is that on Demi?
Come on, there's 5. Hey, there's 5, not 15%, but that's probably like 5%, 10%.
So what is he? The name tried to block him.
He tried to block him. I don't know. He looked like he came from, not Africa,
ooh,
but.
Shit.
And he came off the boat at some point. You know what I'm saying? But this is some slim, shady-ass music. I don't know if y'all can hear it, but if y'all can't hear it, it's slim, shady-ass muse.
He's dunking the shit out the ball right now. And his jumper don't look as bad as I expected.
Oh, shit. Now, he looked like that boy in this hole. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, I don't know where Hoop Diamonds was at. Y'all
ooh,
wasn't
shit.
At where we was at, though.
Yeah, Hoop Diamonds, we.
Damn!
Oh, I thought he was like,
that Euro step is clean, boy. Tell us about it.
Fly! This shit look kind
of
weird.
Come on, man. Let me see you put it on the floor. I'm tired of watching motherfuckers not put that bitch on the floor.
Yeah, come on, come on. Show you.
Oh, is that Zion?
Yeah, you know he caught up right now.
That's that goddamn.
You think he was fucking back there?
Fucking. Well, he was good fucking too. Good, good. We got to get on this. Bob. Good pass! Did Montfort win state this year?
I think that was real fucking good. So.
Real fucking good. Real fucking close. Real fucking nose. Was that Jalen
And one?
That was goddamn Jalen
Oh, House. My gosh. And one.
Bop! Oh, shit. I'm not seeing a dribble move out there. Like, I swear to God, bro is not dribbling this hole, so that's gay.
And that's on
Damn!
Quinn Grimes' ass.
What the fuck?
That's when glazing was not a thing. But.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I swear to God, if I would have got on the floor and started hitting the autistic worm, like, y'all would have steady told me I'm glazing.
Oh, they would have been on you. Like.
Bro, zip it up when you're done. You know what I said on our TikTok last night? They said, how y'all both get up at the same time, suck them off, and both zip it up at the same time.
How many followers did that kid have?
100.
That's the problem. Like 100 followers just talking.
Just talking your goddamn ass off. So we got RJ Barrett, the announer.
Ain't talking about a bad bitch.
Oh shit. Talk that money when you Spanglish. Oh my God. Boy, look at how she looking. She yes. ready for that African BBC all up in her genitalia.
Yeah, she know he going to the NBA. She like, baby. Like,
boy, she like. But come on, bro. You got it. He got to hit that. Like, how much you paying for that 16?
I'm not paying shit.
Oh, yeah, fast. We don't pay, but like.
Like, if I was going to pay? I don't know, I'm playing a low dollar for that
what? Shit. What? That makes it go crazy. The storyline crazy. How all that. But if I had the bread, bruh, probably like $1,000.
$1,000?
So but I would never pay. But I'm saying if I was to.
Alright, so that's what I'm saying. So if you're going to pay, how much you paying for that Zion mixtape?
Oh, shit.
Bitch basically might as well be a mixtape.
But like, I'm saying like. Oh, my mama, that hoe is an official mixtape. But. I mean, I like her probably more than that bitch, that part is like, she not that bad to me. Like,
I know, but it's Zion.
On my mama. So I probably pay like $2,000.
$2,000? Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But I'm not paying, bro. Don't swing with that. I ain't paying. You know what I'm saying?
No, y'all paying for sex tape, get on.
That's that, man. That was RJ Barrett, bro. Put that bitch on the floor, please.
How you feel about RJ Barrett now?
RJ Barrett now on the Knicks, he was a bust.
And then he just teed up.
Then he just teed up out of nowhere.
Yeah,
so.
I didn't understand that either. Did he go number one? No.
I don't remember. No, Zion went number one. So he probably went like three.
No, because Cade Cunningham. What, nigga?
That's a different draft
nigga,
class.
Nigga, what did I just say? Ja Morant.
You tripping.
They're in the same class.
They are. Zion and Ja Morant are in the same class.
Yes.
That can't be right. Ja Morant was in the league before
Trae Young. No, remember he got injured. Zion got injured.
Who was in the league before? Trae Young or Zion?
Trae Young.
I'm old. Hey, Cameron, I know your bitch gonna watch this, so she gonna see me like,
what's up? Hey, my bitch, if you watching this and you looking at Trevor right now, it's fuck you till I die, nigga. Hey, we never talking again. And I know you know who I'm talking about. So if you looking right now, it's fuck you. And I know you looking. And I'm going to ask you, did you look? You going to tell me no. That's what's crazy.
Bitch pull up to get her titty sucked.
Hey, I know Trevor, bitch, watching. So.
Hey, you sick. Hey, you sick. He's sick. If you know, you know he's sick right now. Oh, I did it the same time. He's like, boy, you suck. You ain't never ever be.
Ooh. Niggas like, boy, you suck. You don't even pick with your phone. Mama said I'm doing too much. You don't even never be home. I was fucked up last summer. Yeah. Ran up 250 down mo. Yeah. I don't even know y'all niggas. Yeah. Why y'all calling me, boy?